Balitang Artista.
If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to click the notification bell so you will be updated to my future videos. And if you are my subscribers, thank you for coming in.
I never dream, 'cause I always thought that dreaming was for kids, just a childish thing.
Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, world! Once again, this is your friendly host, Vainiller 5 Dawat, na nagsasabing, happy happy lang!
Akala ko, di mo kaya magmahal. Sa tulad kong di mo dati iniibig.
You're now in Mamig's world. Let's join me with full of love and full of laughter. Before we proceed, I would like to congratulate the founder of KKKK International, Miss Ilele Juntado Tusok, co-founder Michelle Santos, Secretary Robic Sakaya Nafura, and Editress Dang Paliardo. Guys, congratulations, congratulations! You are all great leaders. Why? Because the members are increasing. We are now 5,000 lumalagapak na 5,000 members ng ating team. Congratulations again po. We are so proud of you guys. No? Lahat po kayo magagaling leaders. Again, congratulations! Yay! Ang dami-dami na natin. And more, 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 more!
Ang puso kong nalulumbay at nag
shout out to you, Sir Migs Molino and Ma'am Ahan. Team KK will always by your side and give our undying support to reach your goal. Sir, Ma'am, we are so proud of you. Since yesterday, guys, I received a lot of messages from Mami's fans. And feel ko po ang inyong kalungkutan. I'm so sorry, guys, for those fans that really cried hard dahil lamang sa kanilang napanood. So sad to hear or to read those messages na you are suffering, na hindi naman dapat po kayo maging malungkot. Dahil ang Mamigs ay iisa lamang ang mithiin kundi ang maging masaya tayo. Kaya nga lagi nilang sinasabi na happy-happy lang. But instead of being happy, naging malungkot po ang karamihan na fans. So sad talaga po. Kasi kapag nababasa ko po ang inyong mga messages, lumuluha din po ang aking puso. Dahil ramdam ko po kung gaano ninyo kamahal si Sir Migs at saka si Mahal. So your feeling is normal, pero paano natin po maiwasan yan? Kasi hindi naman po sila ang nagbibigay ng kalungkutan nyo. no? Hindi po ang mamigs ang nagbibigay ng kalungkutan nyo, kundi yung mga napapanood ninyo. Siguro guys, all I can say is, umiwas na lang po tayo. Piliin natin ang mga dapat nating panoorin. Kasi kung nakafocus lang po tayo sa kanila, there's no space guys na malulungkot tayo. Lahat po kilig, lahat po love, lahat po happiness ang ating matatamasa. So I think guys, better to select natin guys, kahit sa anong bagay guys, hindi lahat po na apple ay mapipili natin. Sabihin natin maganda na yun sa tingin natin, but still pipili pa rin tayo sa damit. We know how to select. So same lang po yun. Kahit sa food, alam din natin ang panglasa natin. So if we think na hindi tayo magiging happy at the end after na napanood natin, siguro guys, it's time to decide. Piliin na lang po. Kasi wala namang ibang magsasuffer po eh. Kayo at kayo po. Ba't nasabi akong kayo? Kasi hindi po ako kasali. Kasi sabi ko nga, pumipili po ako ng pinapanood ko. Kasi rights naman natin po yun, di ba? Rights natin yun to select. Kung sa tingin natin, sa nakita natin, hindi tayo magiging masaya. Huwag na natin pong i-click. Yun lang po ang masasabi ko. Simply rights. Alam niyo po kung bakit ko nasasabi to. Kasi po, ramdam ko po yung iyak ninyo, yung tears ninyo na to the point na ipipicture ninyo na umiiyak kayo. Masakit po. At hindi po magiging masaya ang mamigs po. Promise. Kasi wala naman silang ibang mithiin eh. Give more happiness to us. Share vlogs na matutuwa tayo. Pero sino nagpapaiyak po sa inyo? Hindi po ang mamigs, right? So, I think po, it's time to choose na kung saan kayo masaya after ma-watch ninyo, doon po kayo. Para hindi po kayo ma-stress. Alam nyo po, kaya nga po sabi natin, sila po ay nakakagamot sa ating mga kalungkutan. Especially sa mga OFW. Eh paano po kung ganun ang mangyayari araw-araw? Hindi po kayo nagagamot niyan. Instead, nadadagdagan po ang bigat na dinadala-dala ninyo. Yes. Yes na yes po. May rights po tayo na mag-select o mag-choose a better one. No? So yan lang po. Ito lang po ang maitutulong ko talaga po sa inyo na para maiwasan yung kalungkutan, yung tears na pumapatak po sa inyong mga face. Hindi po ninyo deserve para kayo po ay maging malungkot. Kasi ang vlogs nila ay magaganda. Ang vlogs nila ay nakakakilig, which is nakakatulong yun sa atin, di ba? Pero here comes one day, not only one day, ayan, hindi pa po talaga natatanggal. Grabe pa ang hangover ng karamihan dahil sa napanood ninyo. So maybe gamutin natin yan. The only medicine that we can use for that is to choose. I hope po na makatulong po itong aking advice para
para po tayo ay happy-happy lang. And sure tayo sa ating mga heart po na healthy. Kasi the more we think, the more stress na nasa atin, hindi po safe ang ating health. Ang ating health. Just one more night with you, I risk my life. I could still remember my dad. He told me, Faye, time will come. You will fly high, and choose the better one. Because you cannot control your environment. Yan po ang ikinulintas ko sa araw-araw sa buhay ko. So thank you again for being with me tonight. It's hard to say goodbye, but it's time to say goodbye again. So see you tomorrow for my next review. Pasensya po kung wala akong ibang reaction. Masyado po akong nadala sa mga emotion ninyo. Kasi kung babasahin po ninyo ang mga comments ng vlog ko last night, wala pong ibang laman. Iisa po ang topic. At hindi yung vlog ko. Yung vlog ng iba. Naintindihan ko po yun. Sobrang naapektuhan kayo. So, sa maghapon na nire-review ko o binabasa ko yung mga comments, apektado din po ako. So, I hope next time magpaka-wise na tayo. Pumili na tayong papanoorin. Okay, bye! Next time again! Bye-bye! Don't forget to wear your mask and wash your hands with alcohol. I love you guys!
If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to click the notification bell so you will be updated to my future videos. And if you are my subscribers, thank you for coming in.
Bucket full of tears, baby, no, I'm here waiting. Close your precious eyes and just realize I'm still fighting. For you to be with me and sit under this tree and we can watch the sunrise. We can watch the sunrise. Wake up, feel the air that I'm breathing. Can't explain this feeling that I'm feeling. I won't go another day without you.